Day in life at Harvard with Gianna and Tiana. Yes, the turkeys have taken over. I headed to Gianna's room bright and early to do some studying with her before our PI, which is basically the worst test on earth for LS1B, Life Sciences 1B. We ate our lunch super fast before the PI, then it was over. And Gianna picked up some Amazon packages and did some, I think it was a psych lecture. Later, we did some math piece setting, and I read my poetry book. We were borderlining DeLulu at this point, but we had some Harvard 2027 tea.